Good morning. Hey Leah, we're like, well, we're about to go to Marshall to grab something we forgot.
Sitting here at the piano trying to figure out these chords.
Yeah. Oh, semi-weighted. Trying to get a weighted keyboard, and Josh Schilling said to get this. Yeah, so I'm gonna play piano.
Sorts of different velocities. It does seem like the full range isn't necessarily there. Like there's some, maybe some stepping going on, but there's definitely some steps. It's not just like four or five distinct steps in that.
Kitchen, for entertainment purposes only. One of the biggest problems that we face in our current office is that it's like a garage. It's one room and we're all talking over each other, so only one thing can be done at a time. For example, right now Samir's doing a live stream, which means no one else can work in here. That's extremely inefficient.
Come on.
Now, not all...
Hell yeah, dude.
Yeah, I've been feeling good. Our new roommate works at Roberts.
Yeah.
Tight. Dude, let me just piggyback on that. Like, at that specific rager, when we had the squad together, sort of united against Conrad, dude, at one point, Montel Jordan's This Is How We Do It came on, and I saw Conrad grooving, dude. And so...
Last look at the Ozarks there. One last look, about to go to Florida, make some music with my friends. Happy birthday, Gypsy.
Also, we had a green Mountain Dew label tea as well that I could probably like. Damn, let's put the frost on this shit, dude.
Strength in this world. I love people and I love learning about them. but the approach is not my strength.
And we all know each other. You know, we all...
It's like Trailer Park Boys. The light...
What?
I need to go. What size truck fit?
I mean, I do it before, but like
you're more frequently happy.
Yeah.
He has the mindset. Like he gets it. You know what I mean.
Stop number two. See if they have a 7-2.
Oh, I was so big.
Eagle. That was an anti-hero.
Dead.
Oh really? Instead of his classic.
Yeah.
All right. Any and every.
Which one do I want?
Sick. So I'm weird and I do like vertical graphics, which is a stupid thing to care about.
Oh yeah,
but
yeah.
But that's what's
no, that's just a...
Motherfucker's dogging on me for my skinny dick.
I'm guessing you're gonna need hardware.
Yep.
So I'm just gonna recommend Shorty's hardware.
Did you have any Allen's?
No, we did not. I checked. I looked in the back for Crux, could not find any. Because I know that's like one of the only people that make Allen key hardware.
Shake Giant does. They make a few. It'll be the right color too.
Yep, definitely revving the show. Thanks, Mark. Shout out.
Just made it to Florida. Come on, focus. Ah, yeah, there we go. Justino's got it all set up. I love it. Justino's house. We're here, man. Whoa. Just put a skateboard next to the wrong dude. Florida plants. Look at that.
One of the greatest clips I've ever watched.
One-sided view, you know.
Got it from him.
Things are getting shaky.
Your attention that the coral in the ocean is bleaching itself because it's so stressed because the ocean's so hot.
It's just a rock.
Motherfucker, need to click. Violin player can't stay in time.
Or thinking about that the other day. What's up? Yo. Oh, hey, are we actually recording? Hey, what's up? We are world class conquistadors.
That's fine, man. It's all good.
We're the ones who start stuff so that others can carry the legacy.
I did my best. I was really trying to score it properly.
I don't like to use that word, but I'm just saying,
it's possible.
Maybe she's one of those people who is just like, oh, you're just a shitty human being. Oh, fuck you and everything you stand
for. It's possible, man. It's possible, but...
She was really nice about it, but... She was...
The part that's gonna be, Yeah, right.
I'll hear.
When you hear the,
When I hear 3-4 come in, I kinda know.
Yeah. Well, it's you're gonna hear there's a string line that I'm playing.
Mm-hmm.
That kind of outlines like the count, that whole count of that too.
Yeah. I just gotta see.
Oh, we got you on acceptance too.
I just gotta see where these come in. I got this.
Oh thing. Yeah, same thing with this one. There's a string line that I play, and you hear boom.
Okay. I'll have to figure that out.
It's gonna be like in between the string lines and acceptance. And so it's gonna go like wee 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 wee
wee wee wee wee wee wee wee wee wee wee wee wee wee wee wee wee wee wee wee wee wee wee wee wee wee wee wee wee wee wee wee wee wee wee wee wee wee wee wee wee wee wee It's not an out-of-body experience, but where you can, like, meditate and your spirit, like, leaves your body and you get to, like, move around and shit and then come back.
Astral projection.
Astral projection? I'm actually dead right now, just astral projecting myself here. And I've figured out how to manifest tangible senses.
This is the company that makes it.
Level 10, yeah. That's actually my ascension status. So it was like... white on blue, or like a little more of like an opposite color, like yellow.
No, if the shirt.
Okay, so it's Cuba Veras, all right? Cuba Veras that are like very eerily skin tone-ish, or very slim fit Dockers, which are very rare and hard to come by because they're all like on fit Dockers. That's how you get tackled by the cops.
Yeah. You opening up?
Yeah. Ready and action. Actually, hold on. How are you gonna open it? Action! Yeah!
I didn't know that was an option. Well, hello!
Oh, this is quite a pickle.
I just got that all on film. I'm still filming while I'm talking about what I just got on film because I'm doing a slow zoom. And then Vinny's going to give me a one-liner.
Give him a one-liner.
I got that.
Ah!
I drive too much.
Hi.
What's up?
Says Noel.
You want to see how? Yeah, bro, let me hit that.
Like your hand going towards it.
Not even you grabbing it, and the video just cuts off.
My mom will send me a screenshot.
Hey, what's a one-liner? Say it. Go.
One-liner? No. Ah. What's up, guys? How are you?
I gotta do this outside.
There's no room in there. You dripping spit or what? Oh, hold on, I'm not on you. Hold on. Try again.
Conditions.
outro.
We were.
It didn't sound like he was.
Speaking of solo.
Side hustle. The and to get some free smoothies.
I'm thinking you're like, hey, I'm saying this.
You know how many goddamn island green beans
are to
this
is
right?
Island green.
Like, hey everybody, the anthill's in the horn section. We're having fun.
Some of the background, like kind of like office vibes.
All right, we want you in here where your face is in the shade.
No, actually in the sun. So I wanted to like emphasize the sweating.
Okay.
Well, we lost our soccer match today. You know, I think everybody was doing their best. Jamie just got a little too fatigued in the first half of it. We're trying to change up strategies in the middle of the game, and the other team was catching on to us. So I don't blame Rodrigo. He's the best goddamn goalkeeper that we can find in this side of the city. But on Friday we got our next match with UCC Arsenal, and hopefully it's a friendly exhibition. But you know, we just gotta keep on trucking and just doing the best that we can. And at the end of the day, it's about scoring more goals than the next team. So, yeah.
Why?
I just want to be able to lock up after everyone is done.
Hey, Jimmy.
Because nobody likes open rooms with gear in them.
These fruit and win Pepsi.
Motherfucker, you look like Pepsi can.
Alright, thanks, man. Give or take an hour for some pies, dog.
Mastering.
Yeah, like, no, not that stuff.
But like, we're just talking about areas where there's so many vague sort
like
of.
If you say you're in marketing.
Yeah.
That could mean 100 different things.
Yeah.
I know people
oh,
make.
Okay.
Oh, man, I haven't seen you in like freaking forever.
that?
It's got a tuner built in.
Oh, does it?
It does.
Nice. Yeah, it tunes itself.
No, I usually use bandangles.
I know, right?
Little ass drum set. Alright. Damn.
It comes free with all access.
Nathan?
Yeah. So if you're interested, hop on a mailing list, go to the Facebook page, and our Eventbrite page has all those concerts listed. Upcoming, beyond that, we have confirmed, not dates yet, but I have confirmed artists of Bernard Purdy.
Yeah!
He'll be literally right move forward. So, thank you for being here. Thank you for spending your money here. And enjoy the band.
Don't look at me, Peter. Don't you fucking look at me, bro. This will not be a family show, by the way. I'm sorry.
Hey, people, wait, one more thing. One more thing.
The new album is called Everyone Has Anxiety. I know it's kind of a cringy title, but I wanted that effect.
I actually like the title.
I know it's kind of an unoriginal concept now to say, like, we wrote all these songs in quarantine.
There before, bro.
I'm just nice to be here. Mine is up to first line. I supplied all the pizza and alcohol otherwise tonight. Actually, no, Mia kind of supplied the alcohol tonight. Don't tell anybody, we're not supposed to have it here.
Juice, baby.
All right, so anyway.
Thanks, Bambo.
Like I said, it's not really an original concept anymore to be like, this is our quarantine record. Because we kind of already did two quarantine records. We did Essential Works by Non-Essential Workers, and we did The Table, which happened in quarantine. But this music is pretty much all, I think every one of these songs, maybe with the exception of the last one, Unnoticed, was written in quarantine times. Mark, you're
right. In the pandemic, that was like a big pastime. And I found a Samurai Jack game. And
scary process. But I went to the doctor, and he was like, so, there's nothing in there. Nothing's happening. And he's like, the only thing I can think is maybe it's GERD. And I'm like, what's GERD? I don't know what GERD is. And he just, like a movie, he pulls down a chart. Yeah. He pulls down a chart like this. And on one side, it's the symptoms. And the other side is the causes. And he's like, is this what you're dealing with? I was like, yeah, like all the time. And he's like, well, do you do any of these things? And it was like drink coffee, insomnia, you know, all these things. I was like, I've done all that in excess for a decade. And he's like, well, you probably have GERD. And that's why your voice sucks. And sure enough, that's what it was. So this song, lyrically, I was really struggling with this tune lyrically. And Ural, when we were writing this, Ural came up with a lyric of, you and me could last forever, yes we can grow. And I was like, I'm gonna find a way to use that lyric. But for some reason, a love song just wasn't coming out. I think it's because I didn't really have much to do with the music composition of this song. So it wasn't like all coming from me. So I wrote the lyrics. It's kind of an apology / love letter to my voice. And all.
I would not recommend having that as a touring keyboard. I've had so many problems.
Shout out to Dave Smith
instruments.
Rector, my friend.
They're like, "Oh, anybody gotta make poopies or anything?"
So you're making a beepie.
Some people.
If you type in my name, it's Mulally, Tim Mulally, I put videos of you guys.
Really?
I don't know if I have any Anthill Cinema videos yet, but I will on Friday.
Respect.
But I've got almost the whole Rage.
Scientology, the Life Improvement Center, and then this is the Gentleman's Club, and then this is Ringside. This is the venue in St. Pete. What a combo can.
Out.
accuse them of racism immediately. I'll be like, they only want all three white things.
That'd be great.
I'll turn that around.
Matt, you're super Persian. I don't know. It's a great show.
God, that's so
wrong. Oh, they still do that at the airport for the Rams.
Oh, I'm not in video mode.
Dude, that camera is a piece of crap.
I'm sitting there. It's like a couch.
Hello, I'm trying to get really far into the lens for the viewers. Oh, come on, camera.
I'm just here so I don't get caught.
Yeah. Yeah, man, I'm gonna need you to flip those down because you pull that move all day.
Some of us have.
Oh, okay, gotcha. Because I think you guys are from St. Pete, right?
Yeah. Yeah, our band, Vinny has them.
Welcome back and welcome.
Wow. This is the bullpen where they traded the stock.
Should have seen it when the market opened earlier today.
I wish I could watch that many shows at once. Wow.
Everybody was fighting.
This is NASA. Yeah.
We had cars we can
see. Okay,
awesome.
I don't
have to
find
this.
Is everything inside? If so, close the
doors. Got you. I'm gonna go.
The hilarious thing
is my dogs.
Oh my gosh. Use
your anxiety.
Some dry television acoustic guitar.
Oh, that's great.
I mean, the camera can move.
Yeah, so we got the one here too.
Great. Haha. Oh, we're about to go do a rehearsal with Anthill Cinema. It's been fun in Florida. What an adventure so far. Stay tuned.
What songs did you do?
We just played one song.
What did you do?
Don't Hide Your Love.
Oh, I love that. That's a good
one. And I went and sang the cold for 4 hours, so I'm like, I'm going to take it easy tonight.
Fucking stoked to play some music tonight with my friends.
Oh, a hustler, huh?
Pretty out. Their t-shirt.
No, but you're good. I think. Yep. You got like 6 inches, dude.
Hell yeah, dude.
Barely.
Space Coast.
Pain away.
Check,
one,
check.
Fuck the pain away.
No, they give you a coupon for a jet.
It was like.
Like the pressure, the point that I make it leave you tense. You couldn't pick it, that's why I'm always on the fence. Finding forever, I'm losing more than my common sense. Destroy music designer, it's all you got for men. When we're good in the ocean full of greed. Where the women never love you, when they always tend to leave. Keep my head above water, but it's getting hard to breathe. By the time that I land, I'm split my sight. Like the Adam's fan, break it down to an Adam and Eve. We could see, never know what had to breathe. water, it gets harder off the bench, like a star is going. Stay in mind, chosen is hard to find when I'm posing it all combined and I'm holding the chalk design. A passport, just a passport, that's so it fits like a bad sport, back like a gym and sport.
Yeah, I mean, what I just did is the hardest, so I'm gonna sing today too,
cool.
The rest of the night. Okay. Don't hide your cock.
Unless you're in a green caravan.
Song from that album?
Yeah, 5-6 new songs and then pieces of the other records.
Yeah. Have we, at the last Halloween, did we play Rage?
I feel like we saw
it. I think,
we might have did that at Rising.
I think we did it at Rising for sure.
We did. Punching it up. It sounded like Diddy. Diddy was definitely with us at Hula.
All I know is this Hula.
Jerry from Race. Jerry was Race.
I'm not going to forget my bass strap.
It's like a spooky song, but since it's about Christmas, motherfuckers is already in Christmas mode. Like, literally the day after Halloween is the start of Christmas. You know that.
And it bounces.
No, but it's, I just.
But yeah, I think it would actually hit well.
Less glide, less wiggle. That's what you're aiming for,
right? Yeah.
I see a little silhouette of a man. Scaramouche, Scaramouche, will you do the fandango?
Thunderbolt and lightning,
very, very frightening me.
So thunderbolt and light, thunderbolt and...
What was the part you were singing, Thunderbolt?
Thunderbolt and lightning, very, very frightening me.
Filming the performance, Jimmy.
Yeah, I'm doing the whole thing
from the percussion stand.
You're reading my mind, bro.
Yeah, I'll listen to like Jay-Z's very technical, but for me, I'm more like I feel his music.
Right.
You know, like, he talks about like where he grew up and
right.
Like,
right.
His struggles.
And I can push a button.
Yeah.
So
yeah.
It just depends on what kind of mood you're in. I feel like.
Yeah, like I understand that.
Yeah. Right. Yeah. No. 100%. People just operating on their
chain gang.
Yeah.
Chain gang, rise up.
Go.
It is weird though. MF Doom is so
what you know about?
Stop. Yeah, 100%. But it's like weird because like it's so acceptable in his style. Like you're okay with it.
Wow.
It's very comedic too.
I'm trying to get him to go on.
It's not very serious.
But also
not
like
a what?
Yeah, I mean, it's just practical, like one of those like digital guitar riffs.
I know.
I honestly, man, the only reason. What do you think about it?
It's not ever under acceptable.
Fractal.
Yeah, my.
I think I'm really
10 minutes. 10 minutes.
No,
fucking the wardrobe number, guys. You know what I'm talking about? Like, I got ID style.
Like,
there's an incredible rapper.
If you go up there and you're wrong, you're like,
expecting,
you're like, okay, whatever.
100%. You do have to still.
Hey, tell us how you feel. Tell us how you feel in that jacket.
Okay,
or not.
Like, I hate when people
sit in with the horn players.
Yeah, like, it's just.
Throw my pants.
That's a legendary video.
Is it working?
Yeah.
How much did you pay for it?
Oh, this was like $60 or something. It has this USB thing, so I thought
if you're gonna spend $60, spend $100.
Yeah, I know, but it is indeed not.
Yeah.
Record, which all the other times we've been busy, if you know what I mean. Fantastic. The mix is killer. That snare drum is just a fucking laser beam the whole time. Beautiful job.
The most work with.
Yeah, well, you killed it. And your voice is killer.
Thanks, man.
And the Zim Zim.
Zim Zim. Here's Zim Zim. Two songs.
I like it.
Two songs got Zim Zim.
Gotta have it.
Thanks, Ryan.
Thank you.
I am one of the ants. Climbing up the hill.
Thank you.
we decided we were gonna play the new album and then do like three, four more songs.
So what are we? So what are we gonna do?
Nice bangs, dude.
Thanks, dude. It's my new line. It's my new.
You look so sexy.
So
look.
Sexy.
Oh, I was trying to make it better. Even for
I do that and add mushrooms.
But that's with eggplant?
Yep.
Okay.
Or, that's not his birthday.
And then the number two.
He doesn't do
I'm odin. I'm
talking about his vagina right now.
I'm really jaded. I was riding high on the dick cannoli for like 1 minute.
You get your penis cannoli, baby.
You're no longer riding with me.
Dude, Carmine just
left to me
2 seconds before he pulled away.
Well, I wish he was here, because that motherfucker hits me all the time. I'm like, it's my fro.
Carmine was here tonight. Like, I told John Diddy that he walked out when, I don't know how they didn't pass each other.
I'm aggressive. That's how I do it.
Oh my
dicks
God.
All around, baby girl.
Nice.
Hang on, I need to get this.
Am I the only one working at this? I feel like I'm a two starfish.
I think you stopped shoving it that way.
Some penis cannolis. So many penis cannolis, babe.
He knows.
Exactly. Well, my exposure to that was, do you remember the books that had a little record player in the book that would, like, you'd put the needle on the record player in the book, and it would play, it would read the book for you?
No, but that's...
Sasha. Sasha. Who's it? This is beautiful.
Isn't it?
Mm-hmm.
And so I'm not editing any of this. This is the first time I'm on the camera. I'm not editing any of this. I'm just going to put it through a VHS machine to process it to make it look like VHS footage.
I like his
hair. Hell yeah. Yeah, you got a nice little light right above your head.
What? They didn't hear the first part of the story.
Yeah.
take it away.
Hey, what's up?
Don't fuck up his voice.
Who, DJ Lyle?
You.
Oh, yeah, that's right. No, it's part of the rasp meter. Yeah. Hey, that's Joe Donnelly.
Bye, buddy.
Is this the G1 75 to 180?
This is actually a Tamron.
Yeah.
Pretty cheap.
Yeah, I think I have the same one, but I have the G2. Is this the 75 to 180?
This is 28 to 75.
What's ever left in there, that's on you.
Yeah. She's like, oh, this is private?
Give me a one-liner.
Get the shot of the potatoes. The potato action.
Give you some new scoops and scrapes, come on.
Some new scoops and scrapes.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. How long have you been cooking?
Dude. I know, now I'm like... Been a chef for over 25 years now.
I think...
Does it matter?
Hey.
Get away from me.
It's because you pay rent, and as long...
Well, she wasn't eager for me to go back into politics. We'd had a great run, and there was never an objective of hers.
...them through their childhood and pay for their training, equipment, and even ammunition. Have a look at the great work we do. Soldier, when he gets a new launcher, and you instantly know it's all worthwhile.